State government is also copping a backlash from WA's juvenile detention officers. They stopped work this afternoon to pass a motion of no confidence in Corrective Services Minister Joe Francis after he accused them of not turning up to work. Claire Grantham has more.
Prison officers for our young offenders firing back at these comments made on Sunday.
If there is the weakest link in the chain, it will be not because of the youth custodial officers that are doing the right thing, it's because of the youth custodial officers that are clearly taking the taxpayer for a ride. No government agency can effectively achieve its aim when half your workforce just does not turn up.
While unveiling the newly modified Bankshire Hill Detention Centre, Corrective Services Minister Joe Francis criticised guards for consistently not turning up to work, claiming half of them called in sick the day before. The remarks sparking a stop work meeting this afternoon and calls for Mr Francis to be stripped of his portfolio.
Our members are sick and tired of the lies and no longer want to deal with him as minister.
Staffing issues came to light following the Bankshire Hill riot in January, when almost 100 cells were trashed by detainees. They were moved to the adult Hakea prison while Bankshire Hill was repaired. In a statement, Corrective Services Minister Joe Francis says the state government is concerned by the unacceptably high level of absenteeism and that a quarter of the officers have made compensation claims. Claire Grantham, 10 News.